the only reason I knew about this is because of good old news shopper who's based on Facebook.